In Mexico, children play sun and ice. There are two teams. On each team, one child chases and tags a child on the other team. That child must freeze. He or she can't move. If another person on that child's team touches the child and says, "Sun," the child can move again.